Hi everyone, myself Ritesh. Welcome you to rKp4yoga. Today I'm talking about superbrainyoga or Thoppukarnam. Supercharge your brain through yoga. A simple, fast and easy way to make your child smarter. Try the Thoppukarnam. It helps to improve aspect of your mental health such as concentration.
Superbrainyoga or Thoppukarnam. Place the thumb on the outer earlobe up and the index finger behind. Right arm outside, left arm inside. Inhale through the nose as you sit down. Exhale through the mouth as you come up. Practice this every day for at least 10 to 12 rounds.
Superbrain yoga or Thoppukarnam was used as a punishment in school days, and it's a thoughtful punishment. Superbrain yoga cannot be called as a punishment after knowing its meaning and effect. Practicing superbrain yoga supports improvements in memory, thinking, performance, expression, and self-identity. This technique may support a healthy brain by strengthening our ability to retain and process information. Indian pennywort, centella. Indian pennywort is the effective remedy for forgetfulness. Taking 3 to 4 leaves of Indian pennywort early in the morning and during night will help to increase sharpness of mind and restoration of good memory. Cumin seeds. Taking decoction of cumin seeds early in the morning helps to cure forgetfulness.
Hope the information will be helpful to you. Thanks for watching.